Hi, my name is Peter Zalewski. I'm the founder of CraneSpotters.com. CraneSpotters is a pre-construction condo project website that tracks all new towers that are slated to go up in South Florida, Tri-County area, Miami-Dade, Broward, Palm Beach counties, east of Interstate 95. And for 2015, we have an initiative here. We're trying to provide regular updates as to what's going on in various markets in the South Florida area. So for the week of June the 29th, we're going to focus on the Miami Beach marketplace. Miami Beach marketplace is a really interesting marketplace because it really is that attraction that many people from not only in the United States but around the world really start to pay attention to. Why? Because it's in movies, photo shoots, a variety of other things. So with that, let's get into the Miami Beach marketplace. We'll talk about pre-construction. We will then talk about resale condo market. And then finally, we're going to talk about the rental market. Before we do get started, I will point out to you that on July the 8th, which is a Wednesday from 10 till 1, we'll be doing one of our three-hour tours. We're going to take people on a bus, we're going to drive them around, and we're going to show them the 40 new condo tower sites that are going up on the Barrier Island in the city of Miami Beach, as well as Bell Harbor, Bay Harbor Islands, and Surfside. So with that being said, let's get into the numbers and let's look at what's going on in the Miami Beach marketplace, again, for the week of June the 29th. So currently in the Miami Beach area today, there are 40 new condo towers slated to go up with roughly 1,800 units. The Miami Beach marketplace represents about 4.1% of all new condos slated to go up in the Tri-County, South Florida area as of effectively the end of the second quarter of 2015. Now, when we look at these brand new condos that are going up, we're effectively breaking them down into four different phases so we can get a sense as to where they are in terms of the progression, the development. So the way we look at it is, first and foremost, is proposed. This is a project where somebody wants to build, but they do not yet have approval to do so. And according to our statistics from CraneSpotters, we're finding that 8 buildings have been announced with just under 175 units. These are projects that want to build, but they are seeking approval to build, but they have not yet obtained it. Now, in addition to that, we have another 11 buildings with roughly just under 775 units that have been planned. These are projects that have been announced, and they do have approval and are currently selling and are going to try to ultimately construct. Now, in addition to that, we have 16 buildings with just under 550 units that are currently under construction in the Miami Beach marketplace. That's going to represent about 31% of the overall market for Miami Beach. And finally, 5 buildings with just under 300 units have been completed, or roughly about 16% of all units in the Miami Beach marketplace that are slated to be developed during this particular cycle. Now, pre-construction is not necessarily what you're interested in. You're interested in resales. Let me give you a quick synopsis as to what's going on in Miami Beach. Currently, just under 2,050 units are on the market today for resale in the Miami Beach marketplace. Average asking price is about $758 a foot. Now, if you look at that asking price and you compare it to what units actually traded for in the first 5 months of the year, January through May, you would have found that the average asking price, or the average transaction price, was $554 a foot. So that means the ask price is about 37% higher than what units actually traded for in the first 5 months of 2015. How many units traded in the first 5 months of 2015? Just under 1,000. The real number is 999. 999, what does that represent? Well, about a 10% decrease over the previous year. In the first 5 months of 2014, just over 1,100 units traded, and prior to that, in 2013, same time period, just under 1,225. So what we're seeing is the number of resales is going down. Why? Because prices are going up. Average price in 2015, as mentioned, $554 a foot. Year earlier, $511 a foot, and then back in 2013, it was $455 a foot. Now, if you were here in 2009 and you bought a condo on average in Miami Beach, you would have paid an average of $333 a foot, or roughly 66% less than what condos trade for today. One final tidbit about the resale market, I will tell you roughly 200 condos trade per month, and based on the current available inventory, we're looking at about just over 10 months of supply available. Healthy market or balanced market is typically considered to have about 6 months. And finally, before we kind of wrap this up, I want to get into the rental market. Right now today, just under 1,850 properties are available for rent in Miami Beach. Median asking price is $3.01 a square foot. That works out to about $3,000 a month for a 1,000 square foot apartment or house or condo. In 2015, first 5 months of the year, 1,700 properties rented. They rented at a median price of about $223 a foot. Compare that to the year prior, it was $220 a foot on median basis. In 2013, it was $2.02 a square foot per month. So we're starting to see a little bit of a slowdown in the increase in rents. At the same time that's going on, the number of rentals is actually increasing. 15, we had 1,707 rentals in the first 5 months. Prior to that, in 14, we had 1,657, and prior to that, 2013, we had 1,619. And I will tell you, just over 340 properties rent per month in Miami Beach in 2015. Based on the available inventory, we have about 5.5 months of inventory. So thank you for tuning in. We hope you come back and check out and listen to our videos about additional markets in South Florida in the future. Don't forget that pre-construction condo project website that we are putting, tour we're putting on July the 8th of the Miami Beach area. If you want information on that, go to our website, cranespotters.com, CraneSpotters.com, or give us a call at the office, 305-865-5859. Thank you.